I mean, it's a fictitious motor based on the idea of static electricity being drawn out of the air. Okay, it comes in the air filters, it gets processed, and it converts static electricity into fuel. Now, if you buy that bullshit, you have to buy the piece. So that's. But I think that technology exists somewhere, and I think at some point that machine is going to exist. This particular invention was a failed invention, so you see cracks. So it's suggesting that this future concept will fail as long as oil is still the prevalent fuel of choice.
DC chair! 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 DC ch Thank you.